About a year or so ago, Smith & Wesson came out with the M&P 1522, 22 long rifle version of their M&P AR-15 rifle. It's raining out here, so it's making a lot of racket on the roof today. But anyway, this is the pistol version of that same gun. Got a shorter barrel, no buckstock on it, use the same magazine, comes with a full-length Picatinny rail on it. Picatinny rail's all on the fore end there, what abbreviated bit of it is. Got a nice muzzle brake flash suppressor on it. Some of these detachable sights, so you can pop them off, put a scope on the gun too. Operates just like the M&P 1522, which is AR style. But anyway, it's just a fun gun. You try to make up a lot of reasons for things, but having fun is one of the best reasons at all on a weapon. It's a fun gun. Shoot your fist full of 22 long rifle cartridges. That is fast, you can pull the trigger. This magazine is real easy to load. It's got these little buttons on each side of the follower that you can pull down. It's real easy to get the cartridges in there without wearing your thumb out. Thank you.